to replace the one that I wrecked.
You know what? I love you now more than the day this picture was taken.
Thank you.
Hi, Robin. How is the Big Apple?
I know. Only tourists call it that.
It was good. I had a great time with my mom.
Oh, that sounds great. Well, welcome home.
I've got a head trauma case downstairs that you would love to get your hands on. Some kid dove into shallow water.
Thank you. Kind of case. You should probably ask Matt if he can do it.
Are you sure?
Yeah, he's a great surgeon, and I think it's probably better that we don't work together.
Have you been keeping an eye on Patrick and Lisa?
Yeah, and I'm picking up lots of tension.
Oh, that's what I thought. Go talk to Lisa and be charming. Maybe she'll let something slip.
What's with you and Matt? You definitely were not this close when I left for New York.
We're getting to know each other. What's that picture?
It's okay. You don't want to tell me.
So your wedding photo?
Yes. I guess the one at home got messed up.
Yeah, a lot of weird things have been happening at your house lately.
Okay, enough with the hints. What's going on?
I don't think Patrick's going to see it that way. Just knowing him, he's going to want to go through the hospital.
Well, Patrick is not consulting on this one. You are.
Yeah, I thought Patrick was always your first choice.
He doesn't want to work with me anymore.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
It's just surprising. The two of you were the best team in the business.
I agree, but Patrick's afraid of spending too much time alone with me. He had a little too much fun when Robin was away.
Lisa was at your house. On your sofa, drinking a beer.
Was Patrick there?
He looked like he wanted to jump out of his skin, but Lisa said that they were watching NASCAR, even though the TV wasn't on, and then she mentioned something about a rain delay.
Yeah. Thanks for telling me.
Yeah.
Hey.
Hey.
So, why didn't he tell me that Lisa was at our house when I was gone?
I was working my way up to that.
Do you think she's the one that stole my HIV meds?
Lisa isn't happy about getting shut out of surgery.
Like I said, she's desperate.
Does she really think that Patrick is hitting on her every time Robin leaves town?
It wouldn't be such a problem if Robin stayed close to home. I don't get it. Robin was the one who was so gung-ho about having a baby in a white picket fence.
Yeah, I agree.
Really?
No, it's kind of scary, isn't it? Do you think Patrick is really hitting on Lisa?
I did when Robin was in Africa, but I don't know. This last time when Patrick and Lisa were at the house together, it was awkward. It was like Patrick was trying to get rid of her.
Wait, do you think she just stopped by?
If she did, that's a pretty obvious come on. What's she like around the hospital?
Smart. A little patronizing at the staff meetings. She's easy to work with. She just doesn't have tolerance for people who can't keep up.
A female Patrick.
Basically.
Does she have any friends?
She and Steve are on the outs. I've never really seen her hang out with anyone else around here. No, but Patrick's pretty much her focus.
How the hell did Lisa get in?
She said she had her ways.
Yeah, we're definitely changing the locks.
I already called the locksmith.
Okay, so if she broke in once, why couldn't she do it again? I mean, it would have been so easy for her to take my medication.
Yeah, it's possible. It is also possible that you misplaced him somewhere. You were traveling with
Emma. Patrick, I have been taking these meds since I was a teenager. I do not misplace them. It's not something that I do.
I know. I just don't understand how she knew we weren't home. What is she, like, following us?
Well, my parents always taught me that a bunch of coincidences add up to no coincidence at all.
So what do you want to do for dinner?
Oh, I say we order in. Whatever you'd like. And then while we're waiting for that, we'll take Emma outside on her swing that she loves if she's still awake.
Isn't it too dark for that?
Oh, well, Howl at the Moon, like her favorite book.
Oh, such a good daddy. Hey, how's it going?
Hey.
Hi, is Emma sleeping?
Oh, she isn't back yet.
What do you mean she's not back? Where is she?
Dr. Niles took Emma out for ice cream.
Oh, my